Palace, after the year's biggest investiture, the distinguished and the decorated display the King's awards. Police Constable Kenneth Farrow receives the Albert Medal for his gallant attempt to save a drowning child. Bravest among this assembly of the brave are a young woman and a young boy. To Lance Corporal Margaret Richards goes the George Medal, second highest award for valor. To Boy Scout David Weston, 11 years old, the Albert Medal, the Rescuers VC. To both go honors richly deserved.